Kako se v bistvu sproščaš, no? Bom rekel, skozi dan, skozi večere? Kaj počneš dejansko cel dan, razen tega, da ležiš na plaži pa ne delaš nič? V Sloveniji v bistvu nekih kvalitetnih swing klubov ni, ne? Oziroma za enega vem in Slovenci so znani po tem, da dajo ogromno denarja v Welcome Club v Avstriji.
Lahko nekaj povem. Ja. Veš, kaj si me prej vprašal, a si prišla na Tenerife iskat seks?
It's up to you. Sex partner or business partner?
Yeah, yeah, we make everything here in the club. Everything is possible. Everything is possible in the club, sir.
So what happened in Tenerife stays in Tenerife? Eh?
Yes, of course. Now it's our season. It's carnival season and we have the best party in the world.